like a tree planted by water that sends out its roots by the stream. It does not fear when the heat comes. Its leaves are always green. It has no worries in a year of drought and never fails to bear fruit.
Giving and receiving of the Lord's tithes and our offerings. If you're a visitor here with us today,